Hey everybody, and welcome back to Mad Hatter Gamer, and you are continually watching Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Episode 7. As usual, I shouldn't say episode, but it's Mission 7. But as usual, I will not be chatting during the gaming, because one, this is overdubbed, and I don't want to overdub over the whole game. So you guys don't want to know my opinion, you want my fake, I can't believe this is happening type of thing. I want to thank you for coming and checking out this video, and now I'll shut up and return to you at the end of the gameplay.
Don't try to slide. We're having launches pinging all over the place. We need
Alright everybody, that was Mission 7 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 on Xbox One S being backwards compatible. If you enjoyed the gameplay, hit that like button, thumbs up, whatever you want to call it. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe and check out the other videos if you haven't yet. There are many other video gameplay videos, there are other videos that you would probably maybe enjoy. And if you have not yet been a subscriber or a non-subscriber, but you want to be notified, hit that notification button like you mean it. Slap it, kick it, spank it, whatever you need to do. Because you don't want to miss out on any more videos. Because I'm just not doing gameplays. I am got some other great stuff going on. And I just hit the mic and I apologize. Alright, everybody. Thank you again for watching. And keep your controllers charged.